Brothers and sisters, children of faith, do you ever feel angry? Now, anger can be overwhelming for many, and this is a truly human state to find yourself in. However, anger doesn't have to be something that you need to do. Like all things, shape it into something productive.
You simply need to seize that happiness, the one that's already been set before you, and help us create that perfect world. That world of shape and reason and a divine understanding.
Thank you. Jesus.
Very funny. Let me out of here. I'm serious. It's gone too far. No, don't do this. Just let me go. I won't tell anybody. Please let me go. You're sick.
Brothers and sisters, children of faith. Do you ever feel angry? No. Anger can be overwhelming for many. And this is a truly human state to find yourself in. However, anger doesn't have to be something that you need to pursue. Like all things we experience in the imperfect world, it can be a tool. In this segment, I will show you how to utilize this powerful tool. How to shape it into something productive. Strengthen you and your faith. And sisters, children. Thank you. future. Trying to protect what we're all slowly developing. And what is more noble than showing the misguided the perfection that they can hope to attain?
Oh my God, it's a guy.
strengthen you and your faith. Perhaps you can even use it to help others. However, anger doesn't have to be something that you lose yourself to. Like all things we experience in the imperfect world, it can be a tool. In this segment, I will show you how to utilize this powerful tool. How to shape it into something productive. Something that can both strengthen you and your faith. Brothers and sisters, children of faith, do you ever feel angry? Now, anger can be overwhelming to many, and this is a truly human state to find yourself. However, anger doesn't have to be something that you lose yourself to. Like all things. Perfect idea of a utopia where we all live in all love and peace. Existing. That is all part of the plan that is set before us. And we all have to do what we need to get there. That's why you're here with us. You simply need to seize.